always wanted to get up to you. Judging that statistic.
One awful moment.
Just across the 2 points.
So disappointing.
Gerald.
He won't be playing in the World Cup.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's out for the whole thing.
Wait, cool.
It up towards Crouch, beat to it by Onyewu. Coming in again though with Carragher.
Points not hitting the world quite, but it doesn't make that second game any easier, I can tell you, because then all of a sudden a win becomes imperative.
And if they can win the group, they will stay here in Rustenburg for the game in the round of the last 16. Crouch is offside here.
Certainly isn't.
Gay! Fucking gay!